Sunday in Upernavik. The afternoon before I take to Qaanaaq the next day. Take off from Upernavik and heading by Qaanaaq. Coming over the Melvin Bay and we get news from Qaanaaq. We cannot land in Qaanaaq, so we have to turn back to Upernavik. We have 1 hour flight back to Upernavik. Starting on the approach to Upernavik. Landing on Upernavik Airport. Taking off from Upernavik and heading to Ilulissat. The plan is we have to stay in Ilulissat to Saturday and then we fly 8 o'clock in the morning to Qaanaaq. Now we are in the Qaanaaq area. Flying over Nusuaq. We are now coming over Nusuaq and flying by Riedenbæk. Riedenbæk is a little island close to the island of Arveprinsen. The tip of Arveprinsen Island. We are now close to Ilulissat and starting the approach to Ilulissat Airport.